It's 5 of 5 on Facebook Live. Here's your host, a man who is outstanding in his field. And that's where we found him. Outstanding in his field. Swim Man!
Everybody falls in love somehow. Something in my heart keeps saying that sometime is now. Everybody finds somebody someplace. There's no telling when love may appear. Something your kiss just told me that someplace is here. If I had you in my shower, I would arrange for every girl to have a chance. Every boy would find what I found in yours. Everybody loves somebody sometime, and it seems my dreams were overdue. Something my heart keeps saying that someone is you. If I had it in my power, I would arrange for the girl to have a chance. Then every minute, every hour, the girl would find what I found in your arms. Everybody loves somebody sometimes. And although my dreams seemed overdue, something in my heart is saying that someone is you.
Thank you so much, you! Thank you! Wow, what a lovely audience, and what about that band? Oh, what about the band? The band, yeah! Wow! The band is smoking tonight. I don't know what they're smoking, but I want some. Alright, Slim People, hello, and welcome to the show. My name is Slim Man Akade, Slimmy Bobimmy. I'm the king of the castle coming to you from Slim Shady Trailer Park, right here, beautiful Palm Springs, California. How are you, good-looking Slim people? Yeah. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for stopping by the show. You know, the World Series is going on. Yes, it is. It's the Los Angeles Dodgers and the Tampa Bay Devil Rays. Oh, the Tampa Bay Rays. And, you know, I watch the games, but they're really long, and sometimes the games get boring. So Selma Krapoff, our head of merchandise here at Slim Shady Trailer Park, we've created a game of our own that we play during the game while we're watching. So this is what we do. I kiss Selma on the strikes, and Selma kisses me on the... I kiss Selma on the strikes, and Selma kisses me on the... Who writes these jokes anyway? Oh, I do. Anyway, let's get into the music. What do you say?
You know, I don't like to get serious, but on a serious note, you know, you slim people, you know I love you. And when one of us is hurting, all of us is hurting. And I just want to send a lot of love out to Jeff and Gail Mitzner, who had to evacuate their house in Yorba Linda because of the wildfires out here. So let's show some love for Jeff and Gail Mitzner, and best of luck. And, you know, our hearts and our souls and our prayers are with you guys. Yeah, so let's send this song out to Gail and Jeff, some really fine, slim people. This is a song from the Solstice CD, produced by George and Jock Hazelrigg. Great guitar playing by Robert E. Feaster. You got to check out Robert Feaster. He's an incredible guitar player. And of course, George and Jock Hazelrigg. You got to check those guys out, too. Some very talented people. Yes, they are.
You are the one, only one, one that I run to when the day is done. One that I dream about each night, one I want to hold me tight. You are the one, only one, you're the stars, the moon, the sun. Now my whole world revolves around you.
Song for all you old Italians. I'm an old Italian. What are you talking about? This is a song that's half in Italian and it's half in English. And it's a song called Ritorna Me, Return to Me. And well, here we go. Boys and girls of the band, hit it. Way to go.
Return to me, oh my dear, I'm so lonely. Every dance my love, every night I am yours. Ritorna me, cara mia, ti amo. Solo tu, solo tu, solo tu, solo tu, mi amo. My darling, if I hurt you, I'm sorry. Forgive me, and please say you'll be mine. Return to me. Oh, please come back. Bella mia, hurry back, hurry home to my arms, to my lips, to my heart. Return. Paradia ti amo. Solo tu, solo tu, solo tu, solo tu. Ritorna me.
Hey, how about a Slim Man song? Huh? That wouldn't be so bad. Here's a song that's also sung half in English and half in Italian. This is a song called Amore. This features Mark Antoine on guitar. Oh, Marky Mark is so nice.
Oh,
All right, here's a song from a band called the Beatles. This is a song called You Won't See Me. A couple months ago, some friends of mine, the Zellers, in my hometown of Baltimore, Maryland, actually in my neighborhood of Govins, requested this song, and I just want to thank you. Here's a Slim Man original composition. It's a song called Hey Carolina. And this also features Mark Antoine on guitar.
Hey Carolina,
what's been going on?
Hey!
Hey, Carolina. It's been way too long. When I think about the days and the nights we spent in paradise, and it seems like a dream, if it went too soon.
All right, slimmest of all people, we've got time for one more song before we launch into this last number. Got to remind you about the big Slim Man pay-per-view concert, Saturday, November the 7th, 6 p.m. Pacific time. Go to the website, slimman.com. We've got tickets there, all the information you need to know. That's Saturday, November the 7th, 6 p.m. Pacific time. Got the big Slim Man show. Full band. Full band's going to be there, yeah. All right, here's a song. This is a song I want to send out to all the people in Chicago. I had a couple of requests for this song. Here you go, Chicago. Chicago, Chicago, that title of town. Chicago, Chicago, I'll show you around. I love it. That's about a dollar you lose and lose in Chicago. Chicago, town that Billy Sunday put shut down. All State Street, that great street, I just gotta say, they do things that they don't do on Broadway. You'll have the time of your life. I saw a man, he danced with his wife in Chicago. Chicago, my hometown. Chicago, Chicago, that title of town. Chicago, Chicago, I'll show you around. I love it. That's about a dollar you lose the blues in Chicago. Chicago, the town that Billy Sunday put shut down. Old State Street, that great street, I just gotta say, they do things that they don't do on Broadway. You'll have the time of your life. I saw a man dance with his wife in Chicago. In Chicago. In Chicago.
Thank you, sweet people. Thank you so much. This is so nice. Thank you. And what about that band? Thank you, band. All right, you people, stay safe out there. Be careful out there, will you? You know, it's all about love. Yes, it is. Who loves you?
Slim seated. Trailer park. Please be careful after dark. No phone, no pool, two ghosts. We walk around in an old bathroom. We smoke marijuana every day. We don't care if you're straight or gay. We are memories by New Year's. Kings of the Springs. We'll be right back.